Hello, sweeties. I'm Cookie Diorio, and welcome to Cookie! Corsets are one of my favorite things. I can't tell you how much I enjoy corsets, and whether it's a full corset or a half corset that's more of a waist cinch, no matter what it's made out of, if it's dainty and made out of lace, if it is real sturdy and made out of some sort of leather, I love it. I love them all. Whether I wear them with jeans or pants or with a gown, or if I wear them with a nice slinky tight dress, I love corsets. Corsets are the thing. Corsets are it. Corsets are real. Corsets are hot. Corsets are not new, but they are tried and true. I just love them. I love what they do to my figure. I love how they feel. I think they are just super feminine. And they remind me of all of those wonderful outfits from the 1600s and the 1700s. You know I'm an opera girl, and one of the best things about opera is the costumes. And one of the best things about opera costumes is that they're often period costumes where they feature lots and lots of corsets. So in 2017, I made a bunch of corsets. Last year, they all have real boning, they're all laced up in the back, they all have all of the things that you would expect from a corset. I found this one pattern that I really liked, and I would like to show you some of them today. So they come in many different colors. I made this one, it's reversible. Can you see this one? Let me hold it here. Reversible, and it's just beige, and this one has like a check pattern on one side. Can you see that? It looks like Batman a little bit. I will then show you this one I made to go with a very specific dress. It's got some lace on it, and it's gold and shiny and sparkly, which you know I like a lot. And this was actually the first one that I made, and it's black. And it's got some frogs and some rhinestones going up the center. My favorite, however, is green and full of beads. I'm gonna get real close in on that for you. Check that out. Beads and stones and all kinds of things. Those are all of the corsets that I made in 2017. I need to find a new pattern so that I can branch out and make something different. But I love those corsets, and they can go with just about anything. Corsets present a very specific problem for me as a live singer. Corsets are hard to sit in, corsets are hard to stand in. It's really hard to do anything in a corset without feeling completely exasperated. As much as I love them, I cannot breathe if I'm in a corset the way I want it to be. I'm in a corset, I want it to be as tight as it possibly can be without me passing out. And when you're singing, you know, breathing is really important. And it makes performing real challenging, but it's so pretty and it's so worth it. That's what I have to say about corsets. I love them. You should wear them, you should buy them, you should make them, and if you can't make them, and you don't want to buy them for an exorbitant amount of money, call me, girl, because I will make you one, or two, or three, in any fabric you want, but I will make them. I will make them for you. Ding! Cookie couture! I am Cookie Diorio. Thank you so much for watching my silly little video about corsets and how much I love them. Ciao, sweetie! What else am I going to say about corsets? Does anybody want to hear this stuff? Who wants to hear about corsets? I'm not telling you anything real profound about corsets.